No, not at all. You know, just it's a matter of being prepared every week. You know, we lost, obviously, Vandenberg. He's a great player, big shoes to fill. And, you know, just trying to do the best that I can to, you know, to fill his way.
You have a big game, but it comes at a loss. What's the mixed emotion for you right there as a fifth-year senior?
I mean, you have a good game as an individual, a bad game as an individual. I mean, a loss is a loss. It still feels the same. I mean, you know, it hurts. You know, because this team is capable of so much more. We just need to start showing it on Saturday.